Howdy, it's Andy Rashid here from Small Drum Revolution. Wanted to show off my latest bongos. So I basically reverse engineered the bongo drum, taking it from a two drum instrument to a three drum instrument in the same footprint, halving the weight and removing all the moving parts. What I've done is simplified it down to its key ingredients and then made it a much more ergonomic and comfortable experience. No sharp edges. It's just nice to hold. It doesn't beat you up. You can play these for 45 minutes and not have bongo thigh.